Silence, deafening voice of silence, splinters in my heart.